Okay, we're back in the coop. It is the 16th of December, and what are we, like 9 days till Christmas now? And then that light, we festived up the coop a little bit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep. Yeah, and it's still, well, maybe 25 if we're lucky out here. We got some fresh water. We haven't given them their thistle yet. I can find it. What to do with it? I don't think it's in the bucket. Ladybird found a decoration. Shouldn't have named him George. I should have named him Dennis. Hi, Dennis. Oh, Ladybird says, what's mom got? You guys want to see what I got? You want to see? Somebody's going to be brave and try it. Who's going to try? That's a little jar of thistle seed. Pretty high protein, so all the little birds really like it. I thought the quail would too. There's Dottie. Don't eat that. That's not good to eat. Oh, sounds like we got some frozen rain coming down. There goes Phoebe. Yep, so we got. Frozen rain coming down. Oh boy. There's Dennis, I mean George. Cold out here, George. Pecking away at seeds. Nobody's tried the playing with that. Oh, that's a fun toy. Nobody has tried the thistle yet. Pattern on her back is so pretty. Don't eat it. I don't think she can get it apart. I'm not going to leave it in here long enough for her to tear it apart. Got a new jar of seeds for him too. Also I got in here. I believe we haven't tried the thistle. I haven't tossed any mealworms at them yet either. It's not the freshest lettuce, but they shouldn't mind. Gonna try the thistle. That's not lettuce, little girl. Hi, Papa G. We got Papa G and George in the same shot. The two Georges. Dandelion. When she likes something, she lets everybody know. I sure am happy these are tough little guys. It's been so cold. And they're doing great. Another lady friend at work who also raises quail says that, well, up where she is, it gets a little colder than it does here, and I think they're a little more exposed than my birds. But all her birds were huddling together, and she thinks, couple of them got smothered, so she's actually lost a couple birds this winter, and so far we're doing good. Doing good. What's going on over there? Yeah, she says the corn's too big. Scratching all the corn out onto the ground. Oops. Gotta get the new jar of seeds out. Since she can't find anything she likes. Bottom to it. There it is. There you guys go. I'll trade you. one's even got some mealworms in it. But you gotta come closer. I didn't set that up too good. Maybe I'll just switch them out. Try that one. Hi, little girl. She didn't seem to mind. You guys should like the thistle. It's pretty small. Somebody found mealworms. Wild birds squawking outside. Oh, that's why. Is so frozen and brittle, it's breaking when BB steps on it. Oh boy. Alright. Okay, well, Mom is freezing her tail feathers. So we're about to close down the Tranquil Quail Cafe here. Yep. Somebody did find some mealworms, though. That's good. Oh man, it's cold out here. It's getting colder. Okay, well. Guess we'll see y'all later. I couldn't resist. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon. Bye for now.